This pressure relief valve has a max pressure setting that limits how much pressure can pass through the valve. We call this the safety air valve. We use this valve in the calm pneumatic system. And in 2016, the set pressure of this valve was changed from 140 PSI to 130 PSI. This pressure relief valve was added to the manifold to prevent damage to seals and other pneumatic components from extreme pressure fluctuation. As I've said, it is set to open at 130 PSI, and I've never seen one of these fail. If the valve opens up much sooner at a low pressure, you may have a mechanical blockage in the valve itself, so check for contamination. Many machine shops today are using larger, higher pressure air systems to run their equipment, which can lead to a spike in the air pressure when the compressor goes through its on and off cycle. If the surging happens frequently, this can cause the pressure to increase above the 120 PSI threshold and open the relief valve to release the excess pressure. The air pressure operating window on a Haas machine is set between 80 PSI and 120 PSI. You can find this on the Haas website and on the calm door decal. We've also added a high air warning icon. This icon appears when the incoming pressure is above 120 PSI. If you're experiencing these high air warning, the simplest way to correct the problem is to add a regulator to the air line coming into the machine. If you're operating several machines, it is necessary to add a regulator to each machine and set the regulator pressure to the middle of its range at 100 PSI. With the regulator installed, the safety valve problem is resolved. Remember, the air coming in should be clean and dry. For more information on Haas pneumatic systems, visit haascnc.com/service, and thanks for watching.